this is Paltas Error Instruments, and this is Lucifer. Yes, Lucifer is really an evil, dark oscillator based on frequency modulation of digital waveforms. It can be a kind of drum, it has a noise output, and it's also just a regular oscillator that you can use with external gear, of course. Let's listen to it. Crunchy and dirty and low. It's droning now. There's no control voltage input. I will first do a little bit of knobs turning, and then I will add some CV inputs. Play a little bit with a switch in the middle. Important to know is that it goes from up and down. It's a 3 switch, so it goes like this, tick tick. Crunchy droning sounds. Then we go add a little bit control voltage on this thing. Yes. somehow happened, it gets 4 triggers in here from grids, and you get a kind of rhythmic thing. It has also a drum output, because it has a built-in Lopez gate. We go now to the drum sounds that are the same sounds but then in short. Then we put a trigger in and then we listen. Slower. We'll maybe add some reverb. There we go. Nice. Let's see how it goes. Here we go. About the drum part, then there's a noise output, and it's already in the name, of course, noise. Let's listen to this one. Really digital noise, and I always compare it with a dentist noise, the dentist noise, because it's a kind of evil noise. If you listen to it, you understand what I mean. Yes, Lucifer is a evil oscillator, crazy drum It's also a really good drone machine. You can also, if you use it minimal, you can do a lot with drone, finding spots that it's modulating by themselves. I will show this also. The Lucifer faceplate gonna be a little bit different. There gonna be some dots over here. This is one of the prototypes, but it's exactly the same, but only the looks are a little bit different. If anybody have questions, let me know. This is about Lucifer, and have a very good weekend.